Hello friends, in this great tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to remove Google account from Android phone from computer. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. So first of all, open your browser and open your Gmail and click on your profile and click on manage your Google account. And now click on security and scroll down, and here you will find this option, your devices. So click on manage devices. So as you can see, my current Gmail showing up here. So I want to remove this Gmail from my Android phone. So here is my Android phone showing up here. So all I have to do is just clicking on this 3-dot icon above the Android device and then clicking on sign out. Okay, so this is how we can sign out from Gmail account on Android from computer. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.